it's Loco Baby. Loco. This shit looks like some Haitians from Haiti. Turn off the AZ, disc off all diamond, that's it on my necks, on my ice, it go crazy. Won't get them off on my wrist, it's been...
Before we get into the video, hit that subscribe button, click the bell to be notified when I drop videos, and don't forget to leave a like and a comment. It's your boy Von, and I'm out. Jump! What up, YouTube? Y'all already know who it is. If you don't, it's your boy Von, and got some old 2K18 news. Now, some of y'all might be aware that 2K is releasing my career information on the 31st, which is in... Today is probably the 29th, so in about 2 days from now. Now, at first, if you read this tweet, they was saying that they normally release my career information early September. So, I mean, the 31st and the 1st is pretty much the same thing. So, okay, they right about that. But the thing that caught my attention was that first, initially, 2K was only releasing my career information on 31st. But ever since that leaked Australian article and stuff running around, it's like now they releasing park information. Also, they said park and not playground. Now, it's like they trying to talk more about it now because it got leaked. Just like I feel about the trailer. They wasn't gonna drop that trailer until all that leaked gameplay and stuff came out. So they had to drop some type of gameplay showing, you know, the shot meet and all that stuff. But it's just real funny how at first all of their tweets were saying on the 31st we're gonna show my career, but now that all this leaked information came out, all these gameplays and these articles, now they switch it up from showing my career to park. Normally how this go is park is always the last thing. It's my team and my career. Park is always the last thing on the list to be shown, you know. But for some reason they showing my career and park on the 31st, you know. But you know, it's just funny to me. I don't know if y'all, you know what I'm saying, y'all think the same thing, but it's like everything that Australian article has been saying has been true. So therefore, I believe that park is really called the playground, but they just saying it's park now to wait until they stream it, then to announce it as if we don't already notice. That's just like the Kobe thing and the Garnett. We didn't believe it, but y'all see what happened when the trailer came out today, though, right? You know what I'm saying? So I believe everything on the article now. I don't know about y'all, so I don't know. But come the 31st, we will get information on whether or not it's actually going to be called a park or whether playground is some type of additional mode. I don't know, but we'll find out then. Or maybe Australian just look at playground as the park. I don't know, but y'all just be ready for the 31st for that live stream. You know what I'm saying? And if y'all miss it, you know I got y'all. If I found any more information, anything like that, you know I got y'all, man. It's your boy Von, and I'm out. Jump!